Interest rate policy works well when it is transmitted seamlessly by financial institutions and markets to the real economy. Absent efficient transmission, changes in interest rate policy go waste and potentially have unintended consequences. Investment slowdown that has taken hold of the economy at least since Q1 of 16-17 is deeply rooted in the structural debt overhang problem of a number of our industrial sectors. Their excessive debt is saddled on our bank balance sheets. The accommodative policy of 2015 and 16 failed to revive investment as it did not get fully transmitted by the stressed banks to the indebted sectors. The Reserve Bank, in partnership with the government, has embarked on resolving this stress in a decisive manner. In the meantime, as Governor pointed out, what is likely to work better than interest rate policy in responding to growth challenges is a targeted intervention to create greater lending capacity for the healthier sectors of the economy that have recently slowed down.